Hello and welcome to Fortnite Learning Channel. In this video, I will show you how to download and install Astah UML for free just by using student lessons. Well, here I am on my PC. I'm just gonna search for the Astah website on Google. Well, here is the official website of Astah. Now we are gonna go directly to the download tab. On this page, you can find many versions of Astah, like Astah Professional, Astah Safety, that you can test for a period of 20 days. What interests us here is that part that concerns student lessons. I will now click on apply here. Then I will fill up my information like name, organization, and email. So here it's necessary to have an email with an academic domain. And then I will click on apply now. So the website redirects me to this page where I can download Astah UML. And on the same time, an email is sent to me to my account, including the software lessons. So here you can download the even Windows installer or macOS installer. So for me, I will click on Windows installer. So now I will install Astah UML. You just need to click on next, and of course accept the terms of contract. And here is the interface Astah. Now we need to activate the software with the student lessons sent by mail. To do that, I will check now my email. Here is the email I received from Astah support. So now I just need to click here on download lessons. And once it's downloaded, I will unzip it. And here is the student lessons for Astah UML. To see how to set the lessons file, I will click on the second link sent on this email. On this page, we find a good explanation. So to activate Astah, all you need is to launch the software Astah as administrator and go to the Help tab. Click on Lessons and then set the lessons key. Now I will launch Astah UML. For me, I have already set the lessons file, as you can see here. This lessons is for a personal academic usage only. Well, that's all for this tutorial. I hope that it will help you to install Astah UML. Thank you and have a great day.